There are 4.6 million reasons to engage Generation Z. The students of today and university graduates, employees, and consumers of tomorrow. Because that's how many of them there are in Australia alone. They are truly the 21st century generation, with the whole of their formative years lived in this century. While Gen Zs are today's children and teenagers, within a decade they will comprise almost a third of the workforce and will hold significant purchasing power. Recognising and responding to the defining attributes of this emerging generation and gaining the knowledge and skills to engage this post-literate, multimodal and tech-savvy generation is key. Workers today look to have multiple needs met at work. For them, it's also about fun, social connection, training, personal development, greater fulfillment, and even environmental sustainability, in addition to achieving task outcomes and receiving financial rewards. In fact, the younger generations are not so much motivated by job security and financial reward as they are by other benefits. When looking to attract and retain Generation Z, their values at work include ownership and individuality. Motivation includes job variety and creativity, while influences over career choice include the internet and peer groups. Perception and experience shape the career and views of Gen Z, while innovation and empowerment are important to them in terms of key management tools. Typical training styles preferred by Generation Z are interactive and multimodal, while their key communication tools involve hands-on learning and participation. Their preferred leadership style is one of consensus and collaboration, rather than the autocratic command and control style of old. Based on today's tenure, today's vocationally mobile, entrepreneurial and truly global Generation Z will have 17 employers across 5 separate careers, working in jobs that don't even currently exist, meaning they don't just represent the future, they're creating it. To understand the trends, to respond to the changes, and to be positioned to thrive in these changing times, it is essential to understand these next generations and how to attract and retain them in the workforce.